Ladies and gentlemen, you want these niggas talk shit.
Yeah, yeah.
It's news.
You know what I'm saying?
12 September.
You know what I mean?
2010.
You know the
live.
Zola, Emma Bodini, yes. Gam Shaza.
I'm Lucha.
Kyo-Vi.
Yes.
But, yeah. Cool. Yeah. Okay. On the good notes. And on the happy notes. But it's a very serious note. We are a music band that decided to take things on our hands. Yes. The first thing we curry are even in was because Mahudi Mohasiko Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Eastern Europe. Yeah, to each their own. On that note,
let's start with the news.
We're starting with live.
Not style.
What are we talking about, Shaman?
We're talking about the land issue, Shaman.
The land issue.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And we're talking also about the Zuma issue.
The president.
And the minister of arts and culture.
And the minister of arts and culture. Where does she come from?
I don't know. Somebody shoot that woman.
What does she do as a minister?
I don't know.
Has she helped anyone significant?
No, I don't know.
Does she know where Soweto is?
She doesn't know.
Alexander?
Visa? No.
A lot of people don't know where Soweto is.
There's a whole lot.
They know that they need to say Soweto so that they can.
The land issue, we need the fair distribution of the land. If not the fair distribution of the land, the fair distribution of the land, which is with the 40%. We move away from the 40%. We move away from the 40% tax, which are taxed by the government, the farmers, and all of them.
We're tapping into their profit.
Head them where it hurts most.
So what's important now? We get the 40% fairly distributed around, as in around the whole country. We fairly distribute the whole 40% of the country, which is the
people. Jama, you beat all their minds.
And the man,
yeah. You mean all the farms?
Let me quote again.
You mean all the game reserves?
The game reserves.
Yes, especially the game reserves.
I support you guys. I'm there too.
And the resources.
And the charity organizations too. It's a business. They should get heavily taxed. Guys, do you know what? There is a new way of farming.
Yes.
You know what is it? You adopt as many children as you want. Yeah. And then get their money for umlende,
the
pension. Yeah. Yes. And that money, when you combine it, you've got a farm.
I've seen that donuts.
Yeah. And you know what do they do to poor African kids? They show them with these snots, you know, and they are dark as fuck.
And the belly is too.
And the belly is shining and shit.
Empty dishes.
Yeah, no, not empty dishes. It's a proper one this time. They are doing a farm.
So what are they doing?
They're helping the kids. You know? They take the kids from the streets. You know, the kids who wouldn't be anything. You know, and Christianize them in the name of Jesus. They just Christianize them so that they fight with everything that is black and everything that is African. So they are cloning Christians for the future, mother. We've got you. We saw your plan. Your plan won't work.
So we're gonna take the land, not in Ghana, but
in the fighting mode.
Yeah.
We're gonna take the land and the profit. We want that. We demand. Mr. President, please, we demand.
Work with us. Work with us.
Before we go to the president, this is what is happening. our suggestion is, because all these people are South Africans and they care about South Africa and they are helping South Africa with no irony intended, all puns are intended.
Yes.
In other sense. Yeah. Because these people are helping South Africa. Let them be heavily taxed. Because these boers don't want to sell land. We are doing the willing buyer, willing seller. Nobody's willing to sell. So let's be willing to tax them so that that money can come as pension. And that pension fixes the issue of schools. We don't want lower primaries.
But they pay their slaves well.
Slavery is waking up at 4 a.m.
before the sun
and going to work and coming back
after
the sun has set. And still, what you make is not enough to take your child to a bougie school. A school where when they strike, the child is going to school regardless of the strike.
Oh, the strike, y'all are stupid. Striking is nice. And it was needed. But Zwelinzima Vavi got the check, y'all didn't get a check. And he was drinking, expensive whiskey with them people that he says he is fighting. Remember Nelson Mandela?
And did you
know?
That as a worker,
okay, let's go to the president. It's over with these strikers. They down. They are educated for nothing. Go to the Zoom. Okay, it is apparent. It is reported. What is this paper?
Sunday Times.
So please, people, it's gonna be controversial, but it's not us. Somebody here wrote.
We didn't say it.
They
say Jay-Z isn't even in the class of Mugabe. He is not in the class of Kaunda and Nyerere. You know, they say, how do you see if the leader is a successful leader? The primary mark of a successful leader is that the people believe the country is special and is doing well.
We do not believe the country is special, and we do not think the country is doing well.
Actually, nobody thinks the country is doing well. Even so that means the president
doesn't have the reason why he is.
Is agreeing with everybody who's disagreeing.
Yes.
When you say no, he agrees with you. And he agrees with Lucha. Yes. When you and you don't agree, but he agrees with both of you.
I think
here in the paper, they are saying
that?
He is.
You know what I call that? Is wishy washy.
But in the paper, they said he's
saying he agrees.
Gangsters walk. Pimps gon' talk. Ooh, heck no, that's
funny. Okay.
It's not us that said that. But Womuteba, how the hell is us that said that? Okay, now where are we going to? And again, it's the Sowetan. So, like, we are going to vote. We are going to vote. Yeah, we're going to vote. They say, Dube drugged by wife over Google. Okay, Dube grabbed by wife over Kucho ri pastor bamshabhezi kuku. So pastor, all in all bakshaya kancane. Okay, we are out. See you next time.
See you next time. You the minister of arts and culture.
You need to be fired. You need to be fired. You need to be fired. You need to be fired.
And sponsoring gospel. I got a Jones like Nora for your own. Says not me to ask about the arts. The idea of arts is to open people's minds. It's ordinary people. Unpopular opinion. To push forward. And that's what we are doing. Our opinion ain't popular. But hey, oh well.
Really shaming
our husband.
Yes, but she didn't try. We are out of faith.